Dang. Dang.
That's intense. But some people react like that to find out their spouse is cheating.
Hey.
All right, today we're checking out Johnny Cash. We're listening to the song Cocaine Blues. Let's get into it.
Early one morning while making the rounds, I took a shot of cocaine and I shot my woman down. I went right home and I went to bed. I stuck at 11:44 beneath my head. Got up next morning and I grabbed that gun. Took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Made a good run, but I run too slow. They overtook me down in Juarez, Mexico. Laid in the hot joints, taking the pills. And walked the sheriff from Jericho Hill. He said, Willie Lee, your name is not Jack Brown. You're the dirty hack that shot your woman down. Yes, oh yes, my name is Willie Lee. If you've got a warrant, just to read it to me. Shut her down because she made me slow. I thought I was her daddy, but she had five more.
Oh!
When I was arrested, I was dressed in black. They put me on a train and they took me back. Had no friend for to go my bail. They slapped my dieter carcass in that county jail.
Okay. Dang. Dang.
That's intense. But some people react like that to find out their spouse is cheating.
Hey.
Well, I don't even know if they're married. Probably just girlfriend, boyfriend or something.
Right?
Oh, man.
Willie Lee was a cold.
Yeah. You see that stuff in the news, though.
Yeah, all the time. All the time. Yeah, whoa.
They slapped my dieter carcass in that county jail. Early next morning, about a 9:30, I spied a sheriff coming down the line. A Sandy coughed as he cleared his throat. He said, listen on, you dirty hack, into that district court. Into the courtroom my trial began, where I was handled by 12 honest men. Just before the jury started out, I saw that little judge come as to look about. In about 5 minutes in walked a man, holding the verdict in his right hand. The verdict read in the first degree. I hollered, Lordy, Lordy, have mercy on me. The judge, he smiled as he picked up his pen. 99 years in the Folsom pen. 99 years underneath that ground. I can't forget the day I shut that bad bitch down. Come on, you gotta listen unto me. Lay off that whiskey and let that cocaine be.
Okay. Okay, so this is like the origin of the Folsom Prison Blues.
I guess so.
Dang, I wonder if all his songs are just like in, they all are they true? Together. Yeah.
I don't think that's true.
Right?
Right.
But then like how do you come up with that? Like what?
It might be like someone else's story, but exaggerated for the song.
Okay. Okay.
So what is a shot of cocaine? Like what?
A hit, I guess.
Can you like mix it in a drink and
ew.
Can you drink that?
I don't know. I thought they put in their nose.
I thought so. I've heard of like lines and bumps. I never heard of a shot.
Maybe it's the same thing. Shot, line, bump, hit, boom.
Maybe it's like old school slang. It's different than modern day.
A hit. A slap. A smack. A dab. Something like that. Interesting. I like the... It had that like... I don't know. That was interesting. It was like a different kind of storytelling. Like, I don't know, you don't really hear this kind of thing modern day.
That was crazy. The crowd was going crazy.
Right? Right? If you knew the words that, like, you knew it was gonna happen, I bet you, like, get so into it.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.